deep beneath the castle of death there lurks a creature so smelly that we couldn't possibly bring it out until the encore. For right now, all you have to know is that it is imprisoned in a place very safe, even better than where you keep Richard Ramirez for the rest of his fucking life, sucking off your tax dollars, living in his nice little death row cell in California, where the death row inmates can now enjoy medical marijuana. This song is called 8 o'clock! No, really, it is. And it's gonna be great.
I'm gonna go!